We back for episode 2, nigga. This is exactly where we left off.
Know what I need. Oh, damn. Can't even cop. Oh, cop these dookies. We out here.
Part of the plane landed here. My gear is in that cargo. I need something to cut that down. Might be a sharp piece of scrap in that section of the wreck. I'll need a tool to open that.
I have none.
Maybe a piece of scrap from the wreck.
No. Shut your bitch ass up. Your plunger thing.
I need to find something to sharpen it.
In Fortnite? You talking about Fortnite?
I can use this. Exactly what I was looking for. Just need a bit more.
Ha! Yeah.
Got everything I need.
Bro, my mom
should head back to camp.
Is not coming back till it burnt. What they're called. How my knife not sharp, but I can do that. What'd you say, Malik? Dug in what? But I cannot hear your low mic over these loud mic ass niggas. She's at her man's house. Nah, just steal your mic back, man. Fuck the phone. Wait, is my shit sharp already? Bruh, if she coming back, yeah, I'm with it. Wait, what? Got. Said what? No, nigga. Yeah, and then I called her and she said no, nigga. Nigga, that's cause you in New York, boy. Facts.
That should be sharp enough.
Nah, it is. There is that.
Something still. Ah, there's a second rope tethering them.
Oh, hell no. Fags. This nigga's an Uber black.
Yes. Now I can get my gear back.
No!
Why didn't I pack all my equipment together?
Yeah, you fucking up. But yeah, that's PG, boy. You said five.
Anyone?
Miguel, where are you?
You gotta have self-worth, boy. You tripping. Oh, God damn. Yeah, it's premium, guys. Nigga, why is a Honda Accord taking premium gas? I need the premium gas in my tank. Nah, they probably talking about weed, and this nigga was like, oh dang, so everybody put in premium gas? I need all the collectibles. The white junk? Oh, that was a monkey. I thought that was a whole, like, bird nest. Bruh, there's one more tomb. I mean, not tomb. There's a bird feather shit for me. Hold up. Oh, shit. Oh, there's three. This nigga is, he is strafing. Who said I'm in the future? Yeet! Bro, where is this last nest? He ate! Bitch ass nigga, don't run. I need your fat, boy. Wait, where is this nest at? How?
Miguel? Where are you? Oh no.
This nigga dead.
Miguel? Miguel? Miguel?
Boy, he just don't know how to sit with his back straight. That is what he's saying. Wait, you have an office chair, bruh? Can't you lock the back, bruh? Miguel. I just wasted all them arrows shooting that bird. Nest.
Holy shit.
I'm still wasting feathers.
Got to be careful here.
Whoa! I thought that was a monkey. No, brother! Brother!
Boy, I be teabagging on board when I see that nigga in ranked.
Facts.
I thought he was in his phylum form already.
BTB. Everything in this bit. .5 acceleration.
To the wreckage. Jonah!
That's because all the pros are in London right now. Can I go up there? You might need to stat phase of. You said Neptune needs to get picked up by Sea of Thieves. Oh. Oh, I'm supposed to go here. Hey, little brother. Oh, I don't even have the axe, but... My climbing axe, what I needed.
What's wrong with your arm?
Some sort of parasite. I was looking for some wormwood, but it doesn't grow around here.
Let me see.
Wait, what are you doing?
If we leave it in there, it'll only get worse. Sit.
You sure you know what you're doing?
I had something similar happen to me when I was a child in Egypt. I won't lie, it's gonna hurt.
You think that storm from earlier was the storm? The one from the mural?
I don't know.
I think maybe we should stop and take stock. We've been pushing so hard forward, flying into that storm.
I didn't think it was gonna be that bad.
I should have insisted we turn back. I mean, I get it. You lock onto a problem and everything else just disappears.
Jonah.
Hey, I'm with you. It's my choice, most of the time. But if we die, who stops the cataclysms? Who keeps Trinity from doing what they want?
Oh, damn.
Sometimes I feel like I have to keep going, and if I don't, then I'll just let everyone down. Maybe for the sake of a few hours, we could have turned back.
The Wintergate waiting room?
Maybe we should give him a name.
This nigga was gonna leave that shit in his arm and chef it up later.
He's always trying to get under my skin.
Goodbye, Eli.
Damn, you just killed his cousin.
Thanks.
We should go. If we can find Kawak Yaku, we can rest for the night.
Boy, can I shut your PS4 ass up? Could have made Spider-Man ass, nigga.
I think we can see the village through the vines over there.
Find Kawak Yaku.
I'm glad you stayed at the crash site.
If you were out there, I wanted to be able to find you.
Yeah, I think Miguel was heading toward it when...
Oh, I dived in there! Oh, whoa, I didn't see this back there. What happened to that tomb that I passed? clothes back in. God damn, that jump far as hell. I should have crafted arrows up there. Future meets the past.
No one's been through here in years.
Lucky I don't need arrows. Oh, I just stopped on the rocks.
should be able to reach the sarcophagus now. Shit, I'll have to keep climbing.
How do we go to back to Jonar? Nah, we need to go to the camp first and make some more arrows. Next.
To get Eli in your arm anyway.
I was trying to figure out if the water was clean. Got my answer. Do you really believe in all that stuff that you said about the cataclysms, the apocalypse?
I believe that if it is true, it's important enough to die for, or for Trinity to kill for.
So this is really about revenge?
No. When I took the key, I also felt a power pulling me toward something. It's real.
If you felt a power pulling you when you took the key, is it in your head now?
No. It left me when Dominguez took the key.
If it's that strong, how can you be sure?
Let's just find Kwakiaku, okay?
Okay. You know, if it was about revenge, I'd understand.
Would you, though? Wouldn't you rather be somewhere warm and dry with a beer, maybe a friendly stranger to flirt with?
Damn, she told the future.
You can't imagine. But I'd still understand.
It's not revenge.
Yo, where can I make arrows, nigga? Hey, what's good, Jonah? We back.
We can get through here. Give me a hand.
Kyaku, we have to get down there.
Must be Kyaku.
You sure this is a path?
Come on, stay close to me.
This is definitely not a path. Oh, God.
Almost there.
Almost there. Heard that before.
This nigga Jonah is funny.
Oh, gotcha. You right?
I'm okay. Just a couple more steps.
Okay.
You know what?
You all right?
I'm okay. I'm okay.
The email noise.
What do you think built all this?
It could have been the Inca. They knew a lot about hydraulics.
The bridge is down. Maybe we can lift it with those counterweights.
Maybe.
I
hope that this structure is here because we're on our way to that village.
Me too. This describes something nearby. Two serpents guard life and death. I lie trapped within their eternal struggle. You want to try it?
I think I'll stick around.
This is great.
You know, if I had known how much time I'd spend in the wilderness, I'd have paid more attention in Boy Scouts.
Wasn't your thing?
Well, my family situation meant we didn't get to do a lot of stuff like that. What about you? Ever do Girl Scouts or Nature Camp as a kid?
Does boarding school count?
I don't know. Does it?
Probably not. But Roth showed me some things. I always preferred the company of adults anyway.
Yeah. I miss that guy.
Me too.
Hey, that did something. I think the water powers the bridge somehow.
Need to get the water flowing to the bucket. With Eli gone, your arm should heal quickly.
Yeah. I feel a lot better already.
It's too heavy. Give me a hand.
The water's filling the bucket.
Good. Let's see what those counterweights do.
That thing was fast as hell.
Need to get the water flowing to the bucket.
But they shot a nade.
Need to get the water flowing to the bucket.
He's a god. He's a god. That nigga timed the fuck out that bitch. What the fuck is Jonah? Oh, he already is.
Guess we go through here.
After you.
So, I don't give a fuck. Ain't nobody a legend until they dead.
What's that?
Think it's some sort of
ain't sticker. Nobody a legend until they dead.
Help me with this.
Sure.
So it's good that you teabagging legends because they dead.
It's a recipe. Seems to be a mixture of herbs.
You killing a nigga in Halo. That nigga dead, he a legend
could
now.
Help if we run into any more Jaguars.
Let's hope we don't. Way out is over here.
But did that count? The four chasms.
We're getting closer to the village.
I can't wait to get back to civilization. These are different from the ruins in Mexico. Did your dad's notebook say anything about Peru?
No. I mean, there is supposed to be a secret city of gold in Peru. Paititi. Every treasure hunter on Earth is looking for it. But Dad's notes stop in Mexico. Like he lost interest.
Killed for no reason.
Or?
I don't know. The next volume picks up in Syria.
Passageway. That's promising. remind me how the riddle goes again? Chase the heart of the serpent.
To the silver-crowned mountain where the twins confer.
Hmm. How far do you think it is to Kwakiaku?
Assuming we're going the right way,
Oh, yeah, the challenge room. Bags. You talking about Empire? Oh yeah, that nigga kid not retarded. You know, I need everything out here. Enemies kill 25, we out here. We not killing nobody else. Oh, I'm in this tomb or... Yeah, I'm in this tomb. GTA, busy.
This gear is early 20th century.
This nigga got shot by bows. GTA black, bitch, I'm black, yes. Dang, these niggas got melted. Bro, what was I supposed to do right there? What the hell, man?
This gear is early 20th century.
Oh, I don't have to get the stuff again, but... Thank you. Wait, who lost?
There's someone there.
Sheesh. There's something in the mid. But you scared of the champ. Glitch needs. Same, dude. He said got a Zeus champ. But he got it back, though.
The way out. This is the way out.
Oh, no. Thank you for snitching, because I wasn't trying to leave yet. Yeet! What the hell is that? Oh. Spider. What the hell is that?
Have to find a way across the cenote.
Well, that nigga look like an enemy. So this nigga dying. Oh, I'm not supposed to kill him? I guess not.
Have to find a way across the cenote. Find a way across the cenote.
Cenote. The fuck is a cenote?
Find a way across the cenote.
What the hell? Yo, where would I jump down by?
Have to find a way across the cenote.
Oh. I did not know these. Damn!
Have to find a way across
all
the cenote.
All that goddamn work.
Abandoned this place in the middle of building it. Have to find a way across the cenote.
The cenote.
Thank you.
Di Joaquin. Hiram Erwer. May dahil yun sa Rosberry. I am not Ira of what I'm supposed to do anymore.
Have to find a way across the cenote. Be a climbing path somewhere to reach the altar. There must be a climbing path somewhere to reach the altar. Climbing path somewhere to reach the altar.
Oh! Chill out, brother. Oh! Bruh, I just jumped. Oh. We are done, day two.
The turn is still going.
Longer. You find anything?
Another of those Maya altars, and
this nigga just said, "Hurry! An I can't camp hold this
gone to ruin."
We should keep going.
Right.
Nah, that's that. The tomb that was after that jump.
How will we know when we're back on track to find the hidden city?
My ruins are bound to stand out, right?
Right. How far do you think it is to Kwakyaku?
Assuming we're going the right way, hard to say. But the irrigation system is a good sign.
Right. People were here at some point. Let's just hope they still are. I think we can get out that way.
Jonah, help me with this. On 3, 2, 1.
Branches. I'm about to die.
Laura!
What if that zone was nowhere near me, bro?
Yee!
Get off me.
Oh!
Pussy nigga. Give me Let me go hide.
Lara, are you okay?
Hey, Jonah, I got you after I loot all of this, bro.
Lara, are you okay?
Yes, I'm good, Jonah. Yo, Jonah, shut that shit up. Wait, I can't heal, nigga? No, what are you? All full up. I can't carry anymore. All full up. Can't carry anymore.
Impossible. I can't carry anymore.
Impossible. I cannot carry anymore. Whoa.
All full up. Can't carry anymore.
All full up. I can't carry anymore. Yeet. What is this over here? All full up. Can't carry anymore. Jonah, I looted. That's good. That's good, bro.
Are you okay?
Help me with this.
Whoa, look at my back. There's nothing there. Even though I just got bit. All full up. What? There's nothing even on my back. What are you saying, dude?
I'm gonna go make camp.
All full up. I can't carry anymore. Oh, no wonder I couldn't loot that nigga. She was. Oh no. That's why I only solo queue in the morning. On the weekends. I mean weekdays.
Let me
tag. Stay woke.
It's not pretty. You know, with everything we've been through recently, I've been thinking about my brother. I always tried to protect him. From my father. From himself. But I lost him.
You did everything you could.
If I had been in the right place, the right time, he would still be here. If I had eyes in the back of my head.
You can't protect everyone. Thank you.
Good looks, Jonah. Stay woke.
I miss him.
I know.
I hear you, bro.
My parents. I miss them too. I had a dream about my mother recently.
Yeah?
Mm-hmm. It was so vivid. When I was little, my father used to keep things from me. Hide things. About her, especially.
Why would he do that?
After she died, he thought they'd cause me pain. It didn't stop me from looking for them, of course. I still have so many questions.
Your dad created as many mysteries as he solved.
Damn.
Dominguez said that he would use the silver box of his shell.
That boiled water, stay hydrated.
If you had that power, what would you do?
Panic, probably.
You wouldn't go back to when your brother was alive and be with him again.
And lose everything else? No way. I like this world. It's not perfect. But everything I love now is in it.
Enemies killed 24. That shit said 25. How'd it go down? Whoa, what is you doing? This is where we're gonna start off episode 3. Yeah.